David Lloyd hit a brilliant century to help Glamorgan salvage a draw on the final day against Sussex. Glamorgan picked up on 30 for 1 in their second innings, still 187 runs behind, and the visitors lost a wicket before adding to their overnight score. Wallace caught Taylor, bowled Whittingham for 9. Night watchman Morgan dug in well on debut alongside new man Bragg, putting on 50 for the third wicket. Sussex had a breakthrough when Morgan was bowled by Briggs for 36, having done more than could have possibly been expected in his role as night watchman. Bragg and Donald were the new pairing and managed just 28 for the fourth wicket when Bragg was brilliantly run out by Beer. The Beers are on you after this, Will. Glamorgan was struggling on 110 for 4 at lunch, after which Donald and Lloyd sought to consolidate, sharing a partnership of 86 for the fifth wicket. Shazad provided an important intervention by bowling Donald for 44, but Lloyd passed 50 alongside the Morgan captain Rudolph, who was batting down the order due to an injury. Lloyd and Rudolph hustled their team out of a difficult situation, finding the boundary regularly. The sixth wicket partnership had taken Glamorgan into a lead of 70 when it was ended, Rudolph going to Briggs for 38. Shortly afterwards, Lloyd reached his 100, ending on 102 not out when the draw was called, with Glamorgan on 307 for 6, a lead of 90 with Wag on 1 not out. Sussex take 11 points from this match, but will be disappointed to have not forced a victory, with Glamorgan claiming 9.